There's nothing quite as important as an enzyme. Today I'm gonna tell you how a substrate binds. All the special things that happen at a peptide bond really blows my mind. It might seem complicated, but it's easy. Just come on with me, just wait and see. First, the side chain next to that peptide bond moves a little closer to create an ion that forms an intermediate that doesn't last long, but is stabilized by hydrogen bonds. It's almost time for that substrate to leave, so come along and see. We're moving right along on to step three. Then the intermediate goes on and falls apart. The double bond fixes that broken heart. The peptide bond is really gone now. But water comes in and saves the day somehow. It generates a nucleophile that helps form an intermediate that won't even stay a while. It leaves behind an anion that leads me to the rest of this song. This anion has a special property. It's a carboxylic acid, you see. And when it goes on and is released, the original enzyme, it's all it's left to see. Thing about enzymes is that they are reused without getting rid of anything you had from the beginning. Just keeps on binding that substrate with very little time in between to wait. But that'll get us moving on into kinetics, and that stuff really does give me a headache. So we'll stick with the mechanism for good old